Before you begin, remove the access panel and heatsink. Removal. Push down and out on the load lever and allow it to rise to the spring tension position. Lift the load plate until it is fully open. Important. Before removing the processor, take special note of the gold triangle on one corner and the notches on two sides of the processor. The processor must be installed in the same position in which it was removed, or it may be destroyed. Using an Intel CPU removal replacement tool, remove the processor. Important: use of an Intel CPU removal replacement tool is recommended for all regions and required in some regions. Replacement. Caution: the pins on the system board are very fragile and easily damaged. To avoid damage to the system board, do not touch the processor or the processor socket contacts. Using an Intel CPU removal replacement tool, replace the processor. Lower the load plate over the processor socket. Lower the load lever and place it securely into its latch.